My name is Regina Holler, and I am based in Denmark. I am from Germany, and I studied a bachelor's with honors in psychology. Actually, during the bachelor's of psychology, you also have this residential week here at the university, and this was one of the highlights of the whole program because you meet people from your program, actually, that you read their names online, but you never put faces to the names, and then this just happens and friendships start developing there. You stay in touch with people. It's just really, that's one of the highlights, actually. And this is also from that point onwards, it's during your second year of education, but from that point onwards I think it also becomes easier because you have the feeling that you have met people and developed some team, and also the university team themselves, like the supervisors, the whole staff is just super supportive, actually. So that really works very well. Go for the University of Derby. So good. It's really nice here, yeah.